A special guest showed up at Meharry Medical College today to cheer on students who are starting the year. We're talking about the nation's top doc. Channel 4 Cynthia Williams was there and talked about some of the health care problems, or rather listened to some of the health care problems that are facing our country.
Salmer Richmond and Damian Larkins were among students attending convocation services at Meharry Medical College today. The letters MD will open many influential doors for these aspiring doctors. But most here say they will choose a more narrow door that leads back home to the small clinics and patients who are literally dying for help.
They have great expectation for me completing this process of my life, and I have that same responsibility to them, you know, because if I don't go back, who will?
When doctors leave Meharry, they are more likely to become primary care physicians rather than doctors who specialize in one field of medicine.
Today, these future family physicians got the opportunity to listen to the nation's top doctor. Surgeon General Dr. Regina Benjamin shared her own experiences in working with the underserved and underrepresented in communities.
As health care providers and physicians and dentists, we really have an opportunity to touch our patients' hearts. So hopefully they will take that message and remember that that's what they're in this for.
Dr. Benjamin prepared for this morning's convocation with the help of longtime friend, Meharry President Dr. Wayne Riley. She later spoke about obesity and smoking, infant mortality and diabetes, health care concerns that affect Tennesseans and others nationwide.
As Surgeon General, prevention is my basic focus, and so everything I talk about is prevention.
As the nation's top doctor wrapped up her convocation message this morning, 150 future doctors say they left feeling inspired and ready for big challenges ahead. Cynthia Williams, Channel 4 News.
And during that convocation service today, dozens of scholarships, prizes, and awards were also given out to students.